that's where he lives. Yeah, but we live in this place, and then he lives here.
Okay, okay. So I see that you put your dad over here, mm-hmm. not with the rest of your family. Will you tell me more about that?
Yeah, so we live, my sister, my mom, and I live together. So that's what I consider like my direct family. And mm-hmm. then there's my indirect family, mm-hmm. which is like my dad, like cousins, aunts, uncles, because mm-hmm. we don't always see each other.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So you really see your family as those that you see the most.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, okay. And then I noticed that you did draw a line in between it. Mm-hmm. Is that something that you can elaborate on a little bit, or is it just showing?
It's just showing like how we're separated. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so there's like two different like places.
Mm-hmm. So I noticed you say we and you talk about your sister and your mom, mm-hmm. but your dad isn't considered in your we?
No, it's just my mom, mm-hmm. my sister, and mm-hmm. I.
Mm-hmm. How does that make you feel?
He used to be part of like our family, mm-hmm. and now he's not. He lives mm-hmm. in his own place. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so he's not part of the we system.
Right. So you see him as not part of your family because he doesn't live in this house.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Do you ever see your dad and stay with him in this house?
Yeah, I see him every other week.
Okay.
And I stay with him mm-hmm. in his house, but it doesn't feel like my house because both my parents aren't there.
But this one feels like your house with mm-hmm. your mom here, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, and then we have family who visits both mm-hmm. houses. But like I said, they're not part of, like my family's like my mom, my sister, and I.
Mm-hmm. And that's what you see as your family.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, Erica, so I have a little question type of activity for us.
Okay.
And so this is a pack of gum. Okay, and now there are pieces of gum in this pack of gum. Mm-hmm. Now, would you consider these pieces of gum a part of this pack?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Would you consider this piece of gum a part of the pack if it was over here?
Yeah, it's just moved.
It's just moved farther, but it's still part of this pack of gum, right? Okay, so if I were to put this piece of gum way over here, would it still be a part of the pack of gum?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. What if I put it even farther? What if I put it way over there? Is it still part of the pack of gum?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I have a game we're gonna play. So we're gonna put things and people in our family that who we love on these pieces of gum, okay? So we're just gonna put their names, and then we're gonna see what else we can do with these pieces of gum, okay?
Okay.
So we're just gonna put their names.
This is my mom.
Okay.
Sister.
Okay. Okay. So I'm putting back in the pack of gum.
Okay.
Okay. So let's say we have all four happy pieces of orange flavored gum in our pack. Now, if I were to move Dad out of this pack of gum, is he still part of the pack?
Yeah, he just isn't there, but he's still part of it.
But he's still part of your pack? Okay. What about if I move him way over there?
He's still part of it.
He's still part of your pack, mm-hmm. right? Okay, so when I bring this piece of gum back, now, if this pack was your family, mm-hmm. and this was your dad, and your mom, and you, and your sister, you would still be considered all part of your family, mm-hmm. wouldn't you? So now when you say we, do you kind of see your dad as part of your pack?
Yeah, he's
just,
still part of it.
He's still part
somewhere
of it,
else.
But he's just over here?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah. Let me keep going.